Alright YouTube, welcome back to the channel. Now today we have the chance to watch some crazy ass people in some crazy ass costumes, except not all of them are actually real. Jubilee posted 6 cosplayers versus 1 fake, and today I had a good time watching it, laughing and enjoying all the craziness, and I'm going to tell you, sometimes it's just too good to be true. And I didn't have the best bet. But I want you guys to watch this video. I want you guys to let me know in the comment section down below who you think is the fake cosplayer and if you were correct by the end. Now, while you're also down there, make sure you like this video. Also, subscribe to the notification bell so you get notifications every single time that I upload. But most importantly, what I need you to do is have a beautiful goddamn day. I'll see you guys in the next one.
I'm a cosplayer.
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 He didn't even come dressed up.
My first cosplay was Leonardo from the Ninja Turtles.
Of course, he's also kind of cute. He's bald. We didn't get a... Did we get a full fucking picture, a full view? We didn't.
It took place on Halloween almost 30 years ago. Yeah, so I've been cosplaying...
Oh, right here. Okay, cool. So, here's what I'm thinking. He's too femme? How? Okay. I'm going to say... So look guys, always what happens is the person who you expect to not be, or to be the fake one, is typically the fucking real one. So if you cosplay as Zero Suit, same as we can't be friends. Sounds like my group of friends. I'm thinking, I want to say this guy, he looks like a fucking nerd. So because he looks like a nerd, you will automatically assume that he does cosplay. So, I'm gonna go with this guy.
Quite some time.
My first cosplay was Nikan from Gakuen Alice, and I've been cosplaying for about 10 years now.
I've been 10 cosplaying years? For about God 3 years. Damn!
My first cosplay was Mercy from Overwatch.
Nice.
Overwatch.
I've been cosplaying since, it must have been AX 2011. My first cosplay was Pokemon Trainer Red.
I've been cosplaying for about 8 years. My first convention was...
What's this on his waist? Hold on. What's this on his waist?
Pokemon Trainer Red.
Look, he has some on his waist, and it says like.
Playing for about 8 years, my first.
It says. I voted.
I cosplay.
Now she got on makeup, and she got on this whole fucking little eye scar thing right here. She got this fucking lace front done. I think she might be real for damn sure. Like, of all the people, I'm feeling like she's the most real.
It as Zatanna Zatara.
Been cosplaying for 2 years.
Makes all her costumes and goes to balls. That's fucking awesome.
Yuki from Vampire Knight. I joined the military. I was stationed in Japan. Plenty of cosplayers. And now I'm here doing this full time.
I've been cosplaying for about 12 years. I'm cosplaying Bernard today.
Okay.
From the same.
Oh! Oh! I love Bernard! I fucking love Bernard. Can we give it up for fucking Bernard? Bernard is so damn sweet, so fucking adorable, so damn cute. He should have been on a fucking superhero list that we just did.
Yeah. My first cosplay, sorry.
Yes, was, great fucking movie. Now I want to watch Santa Claus. Maybe we'll watch Santa Claus for like movie night together.
You guys didn't do cosplay?
Right, why?
I walk in, I see that myself and another gentleman are the only two guys, and we're out of cosplay, and I said, we're fucked.
Yes.
I have my Spider-Man mask with me. I do cosplay as Miles Morales all the time. I'm actually seeing my cosplay.
Okay, here's my thing. If he's not in cosplay, or if he's a fake, I feel like because he's black, and he's bald, and like, he's kind of built... He can say that he cosplays as whoever the fuck he wants, right? Right, guys? Come up for some heavy Montreal next year. Hey, I want coffee. Yo, I may have to. Yo, I'm gonna have to come up there too, Vanilla. Yo, right, you guys, you know what I'm saying? Like, he's gonna play the fucking I'm black thing, so I get to play as all the black people, and you can't say that I don't. because it's racist, you know?
Play too as well, because I do have the Miles Morales civilian suit on with the Miles Morales shoes right here.
Yeah, yeah.
So, you know, I got the hoodie going on.
Okay. No. No.
You could easily buy a mask, and you can easily be a fan of
Montreal.
Not necessarily
Montreal.
Montreal. My first cosplay was Captain America. And I made a shield, got it signed by Stan Lee.
Oh.
Yep.
He said he started cosplaying as Leonardo, but then he said his first cosplay was Captain America.
Get him out.
So
he's lying.
Things just don't
really
seem to be adding up.
I'm in the military too, Army.
Oh, wow.
So I was
lame. Get him out.
Inspired me to be
Get him out even more. You're an officer.
His partner. I can't remember his name right now.
Oh, yeah.
Falcon.
Yeah. Get his ass out.
I have a storage unit.
Get it. Yes. Yeet that bitch out right now.
Because of COVID, I haven't been to anything except for ALA this year.
Okay.
So I'm repping the ALA badge. I go to pick it.
I knew there was a I saw that badge, guys. I saw that fucking badge. And I was trying to like zoom in on it. I see voter, but I couldn't see. I thought I saw some fucking pictures. I'm going to be Batman next year. I mean, he could have picked Black Panther. He could have fucking picked Black. You're right.
Pick it up.
And it wouldn't fucking, but at the same time, you
so
couldn't,
in the tub,
whatever.
I pull out moldy, wet cosplays. But in general, I've cosplayed like every Persona character. I used to run the Persona cosplay gatherings.
Do you make your cosplay?
I do sometimes, but generally I like just order them on AliExpress for like the more simple stuff. I don't really go extra. I've been like, oh, I just want to be comfy, you know?
That's very rare.
Yeah.
There's like a common hairspray that we use in the cosplay community. One, two, three. Okay. Got to be glued
is the fucking shit. I used to use Got to be Glued for whenever I played as a zombie in high school. But it's also Got to be Glued. I mean, got to be is the shit. I mean, it is, especially for fucking for makeup and like theater and shit. Come on now. And whenever when I was in opera, we used Got to be fucking glued when I was in college. So we all know that. Now obviously this motherfucker's about to say I'm bald, so I don't use this shit. Motherfucker, I use this shit and I could be bald to use it for other shit. I used that gel for my Liberty Spikes. Yes, spray that face. I'm gonna wear my full costume, Pennywise costume, for a stream for Halloween, as you fucking should.
Baby oil, so.
He's getting voted the fuck out. They're probably gonna tie it between him and Nathan and the other guy, Ryan. Yeah.
I'm thinking maybe he's a convention organizer, and that's why he knows the community.
He might be.
Well.
That's true.
I noticed that the Samus player had gloves on, which meant that she could not use her phone. Anybody at a convention doesn't want to have to deal with that.
Yeah, I need to see those pictures, Vanilla. I need to see those damn pics. I mean, but you probably look a lot better. Oh, they got my guy out first. You probably look a lot. You look
so
a lot better now. I'm pretty
of cosplay?
Fucking sure.
Do you like make your stuff? Do you buy your stuff? Do you thrift your stuff?
I'm actually trying to learn how to make my own cosplay. Sometimes I go to my local stores. Like I went to Ross one time and bought a onesie, and I did a cosplay of. Hold on, sorry. I'm like having like a brain fart. I did Poison Ivy.
She's out. This She's out. Bond. She gotta go.
Oh, this is from Mick Costumes.
I made this shirt and the bag, and then I used my own hair because I happen to have brown hair right now.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. For myself, I mean, yeah, I did make this one. I made it with my dad. Actually,
that looks really good.
Cosplay duo. It's all neoprene, and we used heat gun ladles to like shape it.
So I'm definitely a little bit of a combination. Like I'm newer-ish to cosplay, so I made the wristbands and the shoes, and then I like somewhat
God damn
cosplay. So I made the wristbands and the shoes, and then
God damn, girl, is she still planning on growing? Holy shit. I mean, her heel don't gotta like be making calluses just to fucking to fall off the back, but shit, she looks like when she fucking stands up, the fucking shoes are just gonna fucking smack the goddamn floor and drop against the goddamn ground.
And I like somewhat styled up the wig, and then I had just bought the spandex.
And when I started, actually, I wasn't very good at sewing or like prop
so
making.
Hard.
She sounded like she had a fucking. Is her name AI?
Now, like,
or Al?
This one I bought.
Nathan, what about you?
I refurbished my Captain America suit from my ACUs from the military.
Okay.
And I made my shield out of a sled, but I only paid like $45 for all the equipment, everything, sanding.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Use my jigsaw to cut it out and.
So you make and buy or?
No, I just made it out of stuff I had in the house already.
What about like kind of your first cosplay
uniform.
Was like 30 years ago? Was Donatello, Leonardo.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah,
and so, in between there, you've kind of just been like.
Yeah, my
because his shit don't add up.
In WizCon in Chicago.
How often are you cosplaying?
Every year.
Okay.
I just did Anime Expo this year.
Okay.
You just did Anime Expo this year?
Wait, yeah. It hasn't.
At
passed?
The convention center.
Oh wait, isn't it?
It hasn't
not until
yet.
July.
Anime Expo?
Yeah, that's the end of the month.
There was one that came in a few months ago.
Oh.
Womp womp, womp womp, womp womp. Get his ass out of here. He fucked up last round and he fucked up this round. They're not fucking let. They're not. They're not letting him continue, chat. They're not. Yeah.
All right.
Oh shit. He said this year.
I got jumped on by all the women. No mercy for me.
No, you're just ass.
But you know, it is what it is.
If you think the
no, we're good.
In the box,
we're good.
And you wish to
game over.
Game, please raise your hand.
Oh.
What are some things that you guys really love about the community and might not like? Because, I mean, for myself, it's made me so confident in myself, thankfully. Yeah. But
you're getting back in the gym this week? Like, fuck yes, Vanilla.
Cosplay,
hell yeah.
Consent. Do not.
Nightmare, drink water.
Don't touch me. Yeah. Do not say nasty things. I'm a real person, but yeah. I don't know.
People want to touch you. Yes. People she's upset that people want to touch her.
You know, it's I get nasty comments all the time. It's like, I don't have representation already as
that's
is. Like,
very
there's
true.
Not a lot of characters that look like me.
That's very true.
At the end of the day, like, I'm gonna stand firm in this and I'm gonna keep doing it no matter what, you know?
Yeah.
Other than that, I just love the fact that people stand up for each other.
Yeah,
you know, the
drag queen did have
really
fucking
love that about the community.
Boobs.
Kind of on the air of gatekeeping. Mm-hmm. People will be like, do you even watch anime?
Yeah.
Like, do you even know the character? Like, and it's like, oh my God. First of all, yes. Second, does it really matter? Like,
she looks like somebody on OF. That I watched a video about how to get good at OF. Maybe she is a OF cosplayer. Link to the Discord in the chat box. I was gonna cheat by cosplay, honestly. She's probably the fake. I'm off, y'all. Love you guys. Shall see you tomorrow. Yes, you shall on Nightmare Stream because I will not be streaming tomorrow. Well, I'll be streaming tomorrow, but I'll be streaming on my OF. well, anyone who cosplays as Zero Suit Samus is sus. So I don't even know who that is. Unless you're saying that's somebody who's not wearing anything. But thank you for coming by, Vanilla. Have a good night. Get some good sleep.
If you're interested in something...
Oh, God. What the fuck just happened? Hold on. Look up Pyrocynical. Zero Suit Samus. I feel like when that's how anime comment.
For whatever it might be, like aesthetics or whatever,
exactly.
Like just live your life. That's why we're all here.
Right. Mm-hmm.
I do like that there can be, there's people, it's a very niche kind of community that you can find people where you can like walk into a room and know exactly what to talk about and just start a conversation.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I would say that over here in the West, it's not as bad like online. Like they're more like open. But like when I post my stuff, like when it goes to the Asia like community, because I'm from there, it's like
I was about to say she has. I think I said it earlier. It's like she had a little accent. It makes it. I see that she's Asian. See, Pyros is as a man is cute British boy, but when he cosplays,
everyone's always say like, oh, you're so bad.
Like a penis tentacle. I'm not looking up penis tentacle.
Cosplay. Me or her? You, me. I've always been super into like video games, and I'm starting to get more into anime, and so.
And she wants to get more into
OnlyFans. Like a fun natural thing to do to start dressing up as the characters that I like so much, and it's so.
It's not a fun natural thing. That's a fun hobby thing.
I felt like she was insistent on ending the round, and
like just because I enjoy video games doesn't mean I want to go cosplay as fucking whatever. It's not. It's a hobby, not natural.
I don't know. I just. I felt bad choosing.
She's the newest one. That's probably why.
Turns
AI.
Out it's a tie.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Hold on! Oh shit! These two right here. Oh, they look alike, except she's Asian.
I'm gonna give each of you 30 seconds.
Cosplay checks.
Tell why you're not the mole?
I'm from Indonesia, and I came here about like a few years ago. I don't know what to say. My worst con crunch was when I did Harley Quinn, and then I did this character from Azerlane, and I was like crying because also my sewing machine like broke down and everything. Ended up having to drop one of them because I didn't end up finishing the cosplay. Oh. So I cried a lot that night, but yeah.
Okay, so she had an okay argument, chat. She dropped some fucking cosplay dragon that, one, I don't know, and that I would assume a fake cosplayer would not know. And on top of that, she also gave a pretty good example of, like, her doing some cosplays and, like, shit like that. So she had a pretty good one. BJ dressed up as Danny Phantom.
We'll start with my worst con crunch. It was actually this cosplay. I was definitely painting the shoes, putting like my finishing touches in the lines in the car on the way. And I'm like, drive faster. But it was fine. I've been cosplaying for only about 3 years, so I'm still kind of learning how to get a little bit better at my craftsmanship. It's been a fun journey so far.
I feel like they're going to vote. They should, and they're going to vote for... not AI, but they're gonna vote for the other chick. She's also young in cosplay compared to these people who've been doing it for fucking 10 plus years. Like, and she seems like she also kind of just took one of her words. I mean, I think she's a cosplayer. Don't get me wrong. I already told you guys who I think it was. But, you know what I mean?
Maybe she might be like a commissioner or something like that, but that's the only thing. Like, she might be the one fabricating it.
I see.
Samantha's kind of like newer, you know. I never want to like gatekeep that, so I'm always worried. Yeah. Like, maybe she might not know.
Same.
But she also makes her own things.
Yeah, so exactly. It's
like, but then again, she was saying that she was like making it. Was she making it here? Because then she might have just tried to get it here. I don't know if she does like other modeling. There's more to talk about. I feel like I had a lot she wanted to say.
And the person who is eliminated is.
Good luck.
You look so good. Pretty. You look really good.
If you think the mole is still in the box, and you wish,
I'll think the mole's still in the box. Then we're good. Let's go. Let's get it.
I trust you guys, right?
I feel so bad already eliminating Samantha.
Same. I feel like we should have just not did the last round.
I know.
Oh my gosh.
If the lights turn red, that means the mole.
Yo,
is still
if
in
some
the box.
If the mole is still in the box, chat, that would be wild. Green. Let's see.
You voted them all out, and you win.
Nice, nice, nice. All right, now let's see.
Okay, so who was it?
Right.
Will the mole please reveal themselves?
I said this dude. That's like fucking 5 for 8. No, that's like 5 for 9 now.
Anybody who's cosplayed long enough would never want to walk around in those heels for an entire
Chat, did I not literally point that shit out? I feel like I should win. I feel like I should fucking win. Right? There's still so zero suit segments and stuff. I feel like.
So like, did you just buy this for this? What? How do you know?
I wore this for Halloween, like. 5 years ago, and I did not have these shoes. I did just make these shoes.
Yo, she got some fucking hips, though. She got some fucking
con
hips.
Crunched them right before I came here.
I sniffed right through that. My spider sense. It was a spider sense. I'm telling you right now. That's what it was.
There's a lot of work that goes into cosplay that, even with all of my research on the topic, I really never would have known about.
I was one of the people who would put together online groups where we would all get together, take big group photos, and it was a great way to like meet people that were like-minded and like loved and obsessed the same things that I did.
We're all nerds. We're all just geeking out. You could be a doctor. You could be in the military. You could be a firefighter. You meet a cosplayer.
Yeah, that ass
anywhere.
Is some crazy.
When you can go to a place where you can immediately jump into something you're very, very into. Have you seen the most recent update? Are you excited for this new season? Whereas with normal conversation, it's painful sometimes to kind of do the small talk. That's kind of like the good part of cosplay for me.
Nice. That was nice, right, chat?